Detroit as you can. Part of the floor.
Dude, I know it's not like we're that far underground.
It just, it's cool here. It's hot outside, it's like 90, but it's cool in here.
Where the Corps of Engineers are at, right there. Right there, Army Corps of Engineers.
That's where they're stationed at.
More areas of the fort. Fort Wayne, if you want to look up the history of Fort Wayne. I'll try to do a little separate video of Fort Wayne because we're here for the car show. You'll see a little bit of cars on it. Just do a little video of it. You can check everything out. Pretty nice park to go to if you're in Michigan. Very cheap to get in. I think they only charge like $5, something like that for the whole vehicle. If you're in Detroit area, it's worth coming here and checking out this history. And you got the old buildings here. Definitely worth coming to check it out. We'll get some more footage too, walking around with the car show and the fort. We're inside Fort Wayne. Check it out, got the barracks. Who's got top bunk? Check that fireplace out. It's pretty cool, guys. Need to come here more. We're not far from here, 20 minutes. Coast Guard House, 1889.
There's some beds in there, you gotta. Wood fireplace, looks nice in there. CMD 1889, I think. Museum preparation shop.
Been used in years.
No peasants. I'm sorry. Come on, get it running. Get it running. The thing's open. Shoot your mind.
Yeah, I never knew that. Indian Mound, one of the oldest Indian burial sites in southeast Michigan. The Fort Wayne or Springwell's Mound. I didn't know that. Over 900 years ago. Guess that's right there. That's crazy, I didn't know. Now for some grow. That's the houses we grow by. State of Michigan, since it's holding some money, it'd take a few million, but this would be a nice car. When you ain't got no funding, at least the car sold, they raised some money for this park today. They keep that one kind of up, but it needs a roof. Yeah, this was used for the war, for Vietnam, for the drafts, everything. I don't know the whole history of this place, so I have to look it up. I'll put some in the description. Need to come down here more. We came here for a car show. That'd be cool to have a car show here all the time. They should have one like every other week. It's a great spot for having a car show. It's huge. Promote it. Have all the proceeds go to the park. But Fort Wayne, that'd be perfect. Door's open too, it's so rotted. Get a spot.